Reserve Bank of India empowers children older than 10 years to open and operate a saving bank account independently. Presently, children below the age of 18 years are considered minors and are allowed to operate only along with a parent or a guardian. RBI also allowed banks to offer additional facilities like internet banking, ATM cards and checkbook to minors. Well, on one hand, it will generate a sense of responsibility among the children. But at the same time, misuse of power cannot be ruled out.